intentions are called nistaris, they're hidden. We don't know what you really meant. But then there's a way a person acts, his midos, if he's kind, if he's not, that's called niglos. Said the David Tzvi Neustadt, hanistaris. The hidden intentions, Lashem Elokeinu, leave it between you and Hashem. Don't go boasting, don't go spreading all over the world about your amazing intentions. But hanigloys, but the revealed part, the way you act and what you do, lemaisa, lanu v'neinu, that's what inspires us and our children, ad olam, today. Ayoi, ma'ayoi, imekovoi, lovovoi, sishmovi.